Amarillo Fire Department says two people are dead after a fire broke out in a camper. AFD responded to the fire around 11 in the morning on Northwest 1st Avenue near North Lamar Street. Firefighters say the camper was behind a home and the fire was brought under control within 5 minutes. After entering the camper, firefighters say they found two people dead inside. AFD wants to remind everyone about the importance of properly installing smoke detectors inside your home.